Now we need to import the finished patterns, DGS fill and making mark. First, we open the RPGMS module. In the Richpeace GMS module, under the fill menu, we can select open a pattern fill. Then in the mark dialog box, you can set the mark width and length. Here you can load your pattern fills. You can select and load your pattern fills. In the order for mark making, you can change the piece name and quantity. Also, you can change the size number for different size. Just click OK. Now, the pattern pieces into the piece window. Here you can check the piece name, size, and quantity. Next, we start the nesting. Just left click to open the nesting menu. Then select the start auto nesting. Okay, now the mark is finished. Next, you can use the zoom in tool. Then left click to drag the mouse. Here you can check the pattern drills and the pattern information. Next, we need to make some adjustments. You can in the working units tool to change the mark units to display. Here, we can change the mark units. And we can open the setup parameter dialog. Here, under the plot and the print menu, you can change the switch settings of some functions on the marker. Then, remember to click apply and OK. Also, under the options menu, you can open the piece on mark. Here you can change some pieces information to show on mark. After completing the above operation, you can choose directly plot and print the marker. Just click OK. Also, you can save as the mark fill. Ready for the use next time. Here, this is the save mark fill. you can open to check.